So just talk us through the race from your perspective.
Well, we did a little bit of a silly thing at the start. Me and Luke decided to go off the front from the word go, and we were off the front for about 10 laps before we got caught, which was good in a way because it shelled all the guys that we didn't want there, and it used up a couple of the New South Wales guys because they have like 6 guys here, and it's hard to compete against that. But yeah, then when we got caught, we had sort of a reasonable sized group, and it all came back together. Sam Crome and Luke kept hitting it off the front. They made the race pretty hard for everyone else. I got an armchair ride for a little bit. And coming into the last maybe 10 laps, I was looking around and it looked as though I was going to be the one on the front to sort of do the work for either Luke or Rossi. And I swung off the front and I saw the gap and I just went bang straight down into it. And I had Luke and Rossi on the front and it just played out perfectly for me. When Roy went up the inside, I thought, oh no, that's it over. So there wasn't much we could do, so I was happy to go for second. But then Scott Law came around the outside and I sort of pushed up into him just to try and sort of make the race higher so nobody could go around. And I saw one of the big Euros coming past and I just kicked it harder and as hard as I could, and it just played out well for me in the end, so I was pretty happy with how I went.
Awesome. Congratulations.
Thank you.